Hallelujah. Come on, let's praise God for this young man, Jason.
Morning, everybody. Hope everybody is doing well. First and foremost, I want to say happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. Can we give all the fathers a hand, please? Thank you, thank you. And secondly, I want to give all glory and all honor to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for allowing me to put my pen to this paper and articulate thoughts about my dad and my grandpa. And without further ado, I'll get right into it. A father is a man about his child or children, or in other words, the head of the flock within that designated household or family. This role is displayed with dignity, love, and compassion. I know many men who exemplify these traits, but I will speak about my dad, Frederick Mosley, and my grandpa, Curtis Axel. The Bible says in Proverbs 14:26, whoever fears the Lord has a secure fortress, and for their children, it will be the refuge. This verse reminds us that when fathers lead their families with reverence for the Lord, they provide a haven for their children, nurturing them with love and security. If you know my dad, this verse perfectly encapsulates who he is as a father and, more importantly, as a man. Over the past few weeks, I have really started to appreciate my dad more and more as the days go by. Nobody lives forever, so I would like to give him his flowers while he is still here. Dad, I love you. Nothing and nobody in this world can ever change that. And if I had to count all the times you've supported and shown up for me, I couldn't, because it's been so many. I hope you have a great day today and know that this is the beautiful day that the Lord has made to honor a terrific father such as yourself. And for that, you deserve a celebration. As for my grandfather, Curtis Axel, the Bible says in Psalm 92:14, they will still bear fruit in their old age. They will stay fresh and green. This says that people can remain productive and contribute positively to their church, community, and family. And if you do not know my grandfather, he does this. He is the most determined person I know, always going the extra mile to help others and ensure they are taken care of. He holds a true gift of sincerity and shows his appreciation for his family each opportunity he gets. I am honored to call him my grandpa, and I cannot wait to see how he continues to walk in the path that the Lord has laid out for him as his years go by. I genuinely hope you feel cherished on this special day God created. Thank you for everything, Grandpa. I love you, and happy Father's Day to everybody.